in the house, it looked like an ordinary ball at first sight. Then it didn't quite. The explanation? It was the Lord's Taverner's ball to aid the National Plainfields Association. Ronnie Waldman and Bernard Braden saw the beginnings of the Grand Motor Race. Mr. Pastry among the ace drivers. Freddie Mills was another, and then there was Godfrey Evans. The Duke got them going in a Le Mans start. Hawkins wasn't the only one to be pretty well dumbfounded when the winner was Mr. Pastry. He was himself.